All right, super simple video. We're gonna go ahead and replace this. We're gonna take this off. You don't have to remove this. All you have to do is literally take this out, move it sideways, and pop it out. So this is what the new one looks like. We'll snap it on exactly like this, push it on, rotate it, put it down, flip that little switch, and that's it. That's all you have to do. New blade installed, under a minute.